Hello, this is a quick video on creating your first Kintone database app. Specifically for the React workshop, we'll be creating a Manga DB app. This is the page that you'll be landing on once you log into your Kintone subdomain, the portal page. And you can see on the right-hand side, there's an app section, there's a button, and let's click on it to create our first app. This is the Kintone marketplace page, and there is a create new app section. Underneath, there is a create app from scratch option. Let's click on that. All right, so this is our app builder page. Let's name it MangaDB, and we'll be needing two fields. There'll be text field, so let's grab the text field from the left side and drag and drop to the middle section. Let's do it twice. All right. So the first one, we're going to go to the gear as we're hovering over the text field. Go to settings. Let's name it title. And this is very important. For field code, type in title, all lowercase. This is very important, all lowercase. Let's do the same thing for the next field. So let's type in author for the name section and field code, author, all lowercase. All right. Click save. So this is the required number of fields for our workshop, but you could drag and drop other fields. For example, let's drag and drop a checkbox field for genre. So we're going to type in genre here, and let's type in rom-com. That's a common genre for mangas. And action, how about other? And field code is recommended, again, to be all lowercase genre. Perfect. Let's save that. Now we need an API token, so let's save the form and let's go to app settings to generate our API token. Under customization integration section, there is an API token settings button. Let's click on that. You'll be loaded to this page and there's a generate button there on your left side. So let's click on that. All right, so we just generated an API token. It has currently view records permission, but we want an add records permission as well. So copy and paste and save that in your .env. And you're gonna click save and activate. And there we go, now you have an app. Let's create our first record. All right, how about Attack on Titans? And that's an action manga. All right, click save. And there we go, we got our first record. And this is what it would look like on a record, all record view. All right, thanks, and let's go back to the workshop.